Well, hello everyone. Welcome. Have you all been here for a little bit? It's good to have you. Welcome to the White House, and thank you all for your outstanding work every day on behalf of our children. Because of you and your colleagues across the country today, tens of millions of children are eating healthier school meals that finally meet modern nutrition standards. Standards, by the way, that were developed by experts at the Institute of Medicine and based on sound science. And I know that this type of major transformation of our nation's school lunch program hasn't been easy. The truth is that when